it. All you want to do is please God. And if pleasing God is all you want to do, he will connect you with somebody who desires to please him. I know it seems crazy right now. I know it seems rough right now. But when you go from prayer, you receive power. And when you go from prayer to power, then you can praise. That's why the Bible says, and they were leaping, and they were jumping, and they were excited, because they knew that they were counted worthy to suffer for his name's sake. They did not get a nice house because of them standing up for God. They had barely anything in their pockets, but they were not afraid to stand up when society was sitting down. I've got a question for you. What do you do when you don't know what to do? What do you do when the tides seem to cave in? What do you do when circumstances seem to be going over your head? What do you do when your money looks funny and your change looks strange? The Bible says Peter stands up, looks over the council, and he says to them, I must obey God rather than man. That literally means to come to the point in which I'm tired of impressing people. I'm tired of trying to act right in front of you. But all I need is to look up to God. I wonder if I got a few witnesses that say, I'm not here to impress you. I'm not here to impress them. I came to see Jesus. And if I can touch the hem of his garment, I know I'll be made whole. Look at somebody and tell them, look to the hills, the whisper of your head. All of my help comes from the Lord. Here's the problem. The Bible says they began to leap, they began to shout, and they began to get excited. Because the more the pressure came on them, the more they began to praise, the more it got harder, the higher they praise. Can you praise them under pressure? Can you praise them when it's not convenient? Can you praise when it doesn't even make sense? Can you praise them when it seems like all hell is breaking loose? I need five young folks to stand on their feet and tell somebody, I know it gets crazy, I know it gets rough, but I'll praise him when it seems like get hard, but I got a word for you. Try Jesus. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I know what they said. They said you're crazy for being out here 3 nights. They said you're crazy for coming to the light. But I got a word for you. Expect greater in your life. Greater in your church. Greater at your job. I know sometimes it looks unexplainable. Sometimes the money is ain't right. But if you move and trust God, then God trust you with trouble. Then God trust you with bills. The money don't seem to be there. Can you step out of faith and know that God is able? I dare you. Step out of faith and be in the house. And say, I'll step out of faith. I'll step out until God does something in my life. I'll step out until there's a change in my life. Fill your hands and say, Lord, send a revival and let it begin with me. Change me, mold me, heal me. Is there anybody here that came to see Jesus? If there's somebody in the house, clap those hands and say, yeah.